I like all kinds of music. I played guitar since I was 12 years old. I studied the piano, so I like all kinds of music. But I would say in the past few years, my go-to music is really jazz. Because there's this kind of improvisation, there's this kind of structural thing. It's a formal music, it has a structure, but there's a lot of improvisation playing around. I think that kind of plays into what I like to do with the painting, that there is this structure that you're trying to maybe to achieve, and maybe you even want to like mess with the structure too. You start with something and then mess with it, kind of play with it and play with it until it turns into something else. And you might not even end up knowing what it's going to turn into. And I found with a lot of the paintings I've been doing lately, that's how it is. I don't really know where it's going to end up. I have a vague idea, but then as I'll just say, what if I take this color and put it on there somewhere in a big patch or something, or cover over what I've done, or scrape out what I've done and put this bright color over it again? What will that look like? And I think I get a lot of my best results when I do that, when it's not too planned out.